Hello everybody, welcome back, and today we are doing our speedway, so let's get this going for the truck series. So let's go car 5. There we go. We caught 5 first. Okay, let's start this race. Thank you. 27 is going wrong. The 27 truck gets for a slide around the first corner there, and into the crowd he goes. Oh wait, no, he turned up into the wall, looks like. Oh no, he's turning into the traffic, and that's where his first caution of the day happens. He had second place off that. Didn't mean to wreck the 22 truck and make him go past the. Yeah. But the 8 truck wins this stage. Right into the crowd as they're wrecking going on. Let me go into pit. So the 99 truck, he gets loose right in the middle of the crowd, and that's where our second wreck happened. The 22 truck, the 98 truck, and the 87 truck, the 44 truck, and so on. Our second caution of the day. Outside, real tight. Oh no. Matt Crafton is gonna take the lead. Oh, the 8 truck is gonna take the lead again. This truck, you do not want to be on the high lane. Here comes the 99 car down below. Now, down below is where everybody makes their mistake and people could go up on them and all that stuff. And I think the 99 car clips the 27 car. Not sure on that. Let's get a nice replay of that. Yep, he did make contact. Yep, sent him up in the wall. And 27 hits into the wall there. And he's still on the wall. And then he came right down in traffic there. That's really bad. And that was their fourth caution of the day. Now it's a 52 chance if the 88 trick doesn't wreck that. Yep, he did. And my truck is always gonna go up on the highway, and I do not understand that. My truck is tight in those corners. The 88 truck might win it, and for some reason I cannot pass third place. And I finally passed third place. Anyway. Minecraft and it might win today's race. Thought it would be the 8th trick, but nope, we got 2 playoff points. The race results as Joe at 8th, he's gonna go away with 2 Sage points. Mike Trafton are his winner today. I'm gonna let it run through it again for you. Okay, going to the point standings, Gamer48 with 4 wins, 25 playoff points. Then you got the 88 truck with 2 wins, 12 playoff points. The 27 truck with 2 wins, 10 playoff points. Ryan Truex with 0 wins, 2 playoff points. The 4 car with 0 wins, 0 playoff points. The 98 truck with 0 wins, 0 playoff points. The 18 truck with 0 wins, 0 playoff points. The 8 truck with 2 playoff points. And the 29 with 3 playoff points. And the 19 truck with 0 wins, 0 playoff points. The 8 truck should have won today, but he didn't. If he did, he would be up in the 4th spot, but yeah. But I hope you guys really enjoyed this one. If you are new, subscribe to the channel. And I'll see you guys in the next one. And plus, we are on the road to 300 subs. So I cannot wait to hit that much, man. That would be great. And all. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.